Hey, we are back to this amazing game, Invisible War. Oh, current save. Very useful.
That's close enough. Do not.
What's going on?
But that's one of them.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Okay, you can pack.
Is something wrong?
Just move on.
Weird one guy have information, other guy does not have.
You got past the checkpoint. Good. Now forget everything those troopers just said. I trust the WTO about as much as I now trust Tarsus. If you need further proof of the program's duplicity, you should stop by Nassif's apartment. I got the address when I broke into her office. Apartment 2224, Emerald Suites. I'm transmitting a map of the complex to you now.
Get out of Upper Seattle while you can. The WTO could decide to arrest you at any moment. You can reach the lower districts via the Inclinator at the northwest corner of the Enclave.
This is useful, but maybe it's for later. Emerald Suites. Honestly, that completely don't feel like Deus Ex game.
Of this building.
Heck yeah, I've got the keys and codes for every door in this place. They all dismiss me as Lower Seattle trash, but I see more than they would like. Someday it's going to pay off.
You watch these people in their homes?
No, that's going too far. I just poke around when they're not home. There's a master code for all the apartment doors. For the penthouse, though, you need the key to the back door since the elevator's out again. Since my salary is a joke, both are for sale, if you're interested.
I don't have enough of the apartment's master code.
Too bad. Stop back when your cash flow's better.
This is WTO Security Chief Donna Morgan. You were told to report to the air terminal. Very well, but do us a favor. The Minister of Culture lives in the penthouse here. We believe he is smuggling equipment and violating WTO import-export regulations. Search his apartment for a vault containing contraband. Good work. You found Dr. Receive's place. Now see what you can learn. Wait, you're just going to leave without searching? Don't you want to know what's really going on? If they're really innocent, Tarsus and Nassif have no reason to hide anything from us.
This is Layla Nassif. Sorry, I'm out of the country right now. I'll be in touch next time I'm in town. Bye.
I'm reconsidering your offer. Which keys and codes have...
I've got the master code for all the apartment doors and the key to the rear entrance to the penthouse.
I'd like to get into the penthouse, but I don't have enough credits.
Too bad. Stop back when your cash flow's better.
State your name and business.
Building manager, I need to check the pipes.
Mr. O'Rourke is sleeping. Try again tomorrow.
This game is kind of hard.
Behind so you can join this church. How do you know we can trust them? They attacked the apartments and put us in danger.
I've been talking with their high auger, Lin Mei Chen. There was some miscommunication about the raid, but the main objectives were still accomplished. They showed us what was really going on behind the scenes and freed us. I'm grateful, and you should be too.
Grateful? Miscommunication? They were shooting at us.
We're not exactly sure what went wrong, but there are some radical cells within.
We've been with the program since we were 13 years old. Why are you so quick to abandon that? What can the Order offer you?
They really want us to find true balance and order in our lives, which can only be possible when we're not being subjected to secret experiments.
Tarsus gave us a lot. Maybe we owe them a chance to explain.
Don't be naive. Search Nassif's apartment, then go to the Order.
Wait, I just got biomod canister.
That sounds like it's from Mark Finley, Seattle's Minister of Culture. Now why would he be talking to Nassif about hiding a shipment? Is Tarsus involved in some sort of smuggling operation?
I leave fridge open because it produces light. Inventory is full. Okay, I can upgrade legs. I want this. Electrostatic discharge, this is so cool. We might improve this. Better healing. And less energy required to heal. No. Yes, upgrade. I think I wanna be sneakier. I'm not very good at sneaking, so I hope this biomod will provide what I'm missing. Nice. Energy cell under the bed. This is so cool!
Officer, I never have dropped out of the... You must be a new tenant. I don't rec...
What is this?
This is the Emerald Suites, friend. Home to Upper Seattle's...
Wait, maybe I could link to the robot and ask the robot to fix that mess. Okay, let me save. I wanna hack the robot. So slow. Thank you. I found multi-tool.
State your name and business.
Building manager, I need to check the pipes.
Mr. O'Rourke is sleeping. Try again tomorrow. State your name and business.
An order terrorist might have poisoned the water supply. Please, I must check the pipes.
Seriously?
The toxin is extremely volatile. Contact through evaporation alone can cause nausea and asphyxiation.
Hold on. Sorry. Mr. O'Rourke is busy.
What the fuck? Okay, that's it for now. Honestly, so far very good. We found upgrade.
Brainwash more mercenaries? How do you mean? I'm talking about the attack on Tarsus. Is that what you do when people won't listen to your sermons? You murder them?
Brother Lamar spoke to me when he entered the Enclave. He and his seekers are sworn followers of Her Holiness. They would raise their hands in battle only if provoked.
You could be telling the truth, who knows. Tell me more about your faith.
I used to live here and believe everything Dumier said, until I realized that enclaves do the real brainwashing, convincing people it's a free market, where everyone can succeed if they work hard enough, when in fact it's all controlled to keep the wealth in the hands of a select few. I'm trying to wake them up. Once I was like you, mindlessly consuming, but you've always felt something was missing. Join me.
Nightclub.
Welcome to Club Box. We've got the latest NG resonance sim, the best music, and even a VIP club for your more private exchanges. You can pay the cover for the main club here.
What's so great about this club anyway?
Besides the usual offerings, we've got the latest NG sim on the second floor. The owner usually hangs out up there where he can watch everything. If you need more privacy than the ground floor can offer, you might ask him about the VIP club. The stairs are on the right just after you enter.
Thanks.
Okay, this expects me to pay.
Welcome to Club Box. We've got the latest NG residence.
Here you go.
Have fun.
I don't know how else I can enter, so.
Yes, sir. Hi there, Foxy. Sorry, can't talk. Boss is on the ground.
How do I holster my weapon?
I'm on duty right now.
Do you mind? I was
Minister
you must look like an easy target. City official drinking alone. Don't play any of your games with me. I know how to take care of myself.
I should possibly drop something. Maybe this knife. But I like knife. Okay, how do we wanna inventory slot for this item? This is food. What I do with food here? I paid 100 to enter here. I wanna have crowbar, it sounds like bullshit. Okay, let me save. My game crashed? Yes.